someone's seen in the emergency room by the emergency room physician and they feel that it's something that's maybe subacute and can be dealt with as an outpatient, the person will be discharged home, but they'll be given a follow-up appointment, typically with central intake. Central intake is part of the outpatient setting that their mandate is for patients to be seen within about a 72-hour window. So they see people fairly quickly, and they work basically 7 days a week. They're very highly trained psychiatric nurses, and they'll kind of go through the process of gathering information and fleshing out the history. After that's finished, they might ask for one of the psychiatrists that work in that clinic to clarify diagnosis further. But typically what happens is the nurse then kind of refers the person downstream to kind of the more definitive outpatient setting, whether it's assessment and treatment, which is for dealing with people with depression, anxiety disorders, or challenging coping styles when they're in crisis. Alternatively, if it's a more persistent mental illness, they might be referred to community psychiatric service that follows people with psychotic disorders or bipolar disorder. If it's more of an addiction issue, the nurse might refer to an outpatient program called Stepping Stones, which is the program that helps people recover from addictions.